Hello and welcome to our class, and today we are dealing with the formula and variation. So we have been told to make n the subject of the formula. So this question can be written like this: t is equals to b plus x raised to n over b minus x raised to n, then 1 over m. That is how you can write the question. So when it is this way, you can multiply both sides by power m. So multiply both sides by power m. So you are going to end up with t raised to m is equals to, and then according to laws of indices, this one, when you multiply by 1 over m, it is 1. So it disappears. So this side you're going to remain with b plus x raised to n over b minus x raised to n. Then you multiply both sides by b minus x raised to n. You're going to have t raised to m multiplied by b minus x raised to n is equals to, so if you multiply both sides by b minus x raised to m, so this side, so this one will cancel this side. So you're going to have b plus x raised to n remaining on your right side. So therefore, if you open this bracket, you're going to have b multiplied by t raised to m minus x raised to n t raised to m. Then on your right, you're going to have b plus x raised to n. Therefore, we can collect those that are similar. So anything that has n must come on one side. So we can take this one, this side, and then you take b, the other side. So you will have b t raised to m. Then this one taken this side, you're going to have minus b is equals to. Then this one here, you're going to have x raised to n plus x raised to n t raised to m. And from there, you check what is common here. So here we have xn x raised to n. So this one will be b t raised to m minus b is equals to, factor out x exponent n or x raised to n. So that will be x raised to n into, so this one goes here, 1 plus this one will be tm, will remain in that bracket. Then from there, we can divide both sides by 1 plus t raised to m, and this side also by 1 plus t raised to m. So this one will cancel out. So you're going to remain with, so we can start with x raised to n on one side. Then on the other side, you're going to have b t raised to m minus b divided by 1 plus t raised to m. Then we want to find what is n, but it is a power, it is an exponent. So therefore, we can introduce logs on both sides. Introduce logs. So if you do so, you're going to have log x raised to n is equals to log b raised to t m minus b over 1 plus t raised to m, like that. So according to laws of logarithm, this n can come in front of log. So I'm going to have n log x is equals to log b t raised to m minus b over 1 plus t raised to m. So to find n finally, we just divide both sides by log x. So if you do so, you're going to remain with n is equals to log b t raised to m minus b over 1 plus t raised to m, then divide by log x. This one, make x the subject of the formula. P is equals to q into s minus r raised to x over s minus r. Thank you.